If I had to keep only one album from Deutsche Grammophon, it would be probably the first I purchased myself as a CD. It's Brahms' Ein Deutsches Requiem, with Carlo Maria Giulini conducting the Vienna Philharmonica and the soloist with Andreas Schmidt and Barbara Bonney, my favorite soprano. If I have a choice, a second choice, I will say the Chopin Preludes with Ivo Pogorelic. As a pianist, as a student there, I listened to this recording so much.